Challenge, let's see. Anything that won't cause you bodily harm, that's a certainty. Don't know, maybe Aussie Mojotube can give us a few ideas, but I know that one idea that's coming to mind right now is for you to go out and buy a big balloon for no reason, blow it up, and give it to someone on the street by introducing yourself and trying not to make them feel creeped out. But that's just me. Anyways, have a nice one, Spriggs.